Hello, I'm Jake Scully, and this is my partner, Freddy Rolo, and this is In Your Face. So we're going to cover two of the Philadelphia sports teams, the Phillies and the Eagles. First, the Phillies. So what are your thoughts on the Phillies rebuilding process so far, Freddy?
So far, the Phillies rebuilding process has been kind of confusing. I don't really know what they're trying to do. I think Utley needs to retire. Howard needs to retire. I think the team's just... They have too many old guys that need to go. They're past their prime. We need to get rid of them.
So who do you think should go, and who do you think will go?
I think Chase Utley and Ryan Howard should go. But I think Cole Hamels will go, because I don't know why. I feel like Ruben Amaro has this weird habit of getting rid of all our good players, and Cole Hamels is one of our good players, so I just feel like he's going to be gone.
Well, do you have any prospects in mind? Do you think the Phillies should get for Cole Hamels?
I don't know. The Rangers are interested, the Padres are interested, and the Dodgers are interested for Cole Hamels. If we trade him to either one of those teams, we could possibly get a good pitcher. I just don't really know what good pitcher we could get. We also have good pitchers in the minor leagues, so we might want to just focus on the minors.
Yeah, it's true. So we definitely need to upgrade our minor league system, because right now it's pretty bare, like through the fringe, through the draft and trades. Three of our veteran players that, you know, helped us win a world championship, and now we're looking to get another one. Unfortunately, they're not the answer.
Yeah, it's true.
Now to the Eagles. So, how do you think the Eagles would do this season, barring all of these moves, changes, trades that Chip Kelly has made as his first year as general manager?
It's kind of hard to tell how they're actually going to do. But I'd say maybe like a 9-7 record would be appropriate to think about.
Well, I think the Eagles will be 10-6 on paper, and I think they will make the playoffs, but not as a division winner. I think they'll make it as a wild card. This is Jake Scully and my partner Freddy Rolo, and this is In Your Face. Thank you.